close. I'm gonna take this shit out my fucking head. This itchy ass shit out my fucking head. And yeah. But ATLANNA, yeah, that's how you spell my name. What's up? What's up? What's good?
My phone's charged with the lines. I just
don't
remember my first video.
Come here, you. Today gonna be we gonna be doing a mukbang? A mukbang. Treat. And we got seafood. We need something higher to stand it up on.
Let me see.
Or push it back. Let me see how mine's. I don't eat trash, but this is what you got. Muscles.
Yeah, I know you have muscles.
Okay, come on. Let me fix my fucking wig.
This is what you got.
So I guess we're just gonna be talking about any fucking thing. Y'all just fucking did a fucking skit with fucking Reggie. Or whatever. The clip on the edit right there.
Why? Smack the fuck out of you on my kids. What the fuck? You think this shit funny on my kids, folks?
No,
who the fuck is Cookie Monster on my kids, folks?
Cookie Monster! Everybody know Cookie Monster?
Cookie Monster finna die. That's what he finna do. He finna die. You shaking your ass, you all type of shit on my kids. Ain't nobody finna calm down. Stop playing with me, boy.
What you?
Hey, you think a motherfucker playing with him, boy?
Bang!
Hey, get off the bluff before I let us shot.
Bang! But.
Oh, I'm not even in there. I think it's because of your phone. Like, you don't got no case on it.
I sure don't.
And mine's got one, so it's like easy for it.
Come on. What kind of phone you got?
13.
You got 13, bro?
I'm not looking.
Just the regular 13? Cause yeah, why your camera look better than mine? Mm-hmm. Your camera look better than mine.
So
I had got the seafood for you. I had got the seafood boil for goddamn Juice Crab, but I'm not the one who buy it. My spoiled ass. Cause at first I wasn't gonna get the shit cause he was like, it's gonna be an hour. I was like, no. One thing about me, I know about Juice Crab.
Story time from when we was at Blue House with that girl.
Food Ravage?
Yeah.
Yo, Carmen's a bitch.
Ain't it?
Carmen is a bitch. But she got her Carmen back. Because, you know, I think I still got the video on TikTok.
What?
Her us pulling up the Waffle House.
Because I can't call
you.
I just
want some food. I just got out of prison.
So basically, what had happened was the bitch was talking shit. She got mad because I confronted her about her having
a fucking disease.
So she gonna call for me, and I tell her don't call for me. I just ask you a question. How the fuck that shit right
there? What?
That's
off?
Yeah.
I don't know.
But she came for me, and I told her don't get smart with me because I asked you a fucking question. I was effing on this girl. Supposed to tell everybody that tripping. So she started getting mad at me, and then she started putting me in the fucking mix. So I was like, "Do you want to fight? You mad at me because I asked you a simple question, and I wasn't even gonna beat her ass if she would have just answered my question truthfully."
But y'all.
But no, she wanted to get my life. So this bitch was talking about my kids, not my kids. This bitch was talking about my daughter. Saying, but my daughter passed away, and she kept saying, "What the fuck that hell, son?" She said, "That's why your baby dead and some other shit." So yeah. She told us to pull up to Waffle House because she was gonna clock off work and be outside. So,
what we did?
We pulled up to the motherfucking Waffle House.
But she hid behind that damn camera. And I must tell myself, we're gonna hit the panic button.
You know, the panic button locks you in. Locks you in the
Y12 clock.
Yeah, they lock you in the facility or whatever you're at.
But not just that. She don't. I wasn't even in it at first. Until a bitch wanna say, you stole my AirPods. First off, I ain't still got
that. I know what this girl was fucking doing her and lay all the fucking bumps and shit on her motherfucking body and shit. Anyways, continue.
And then. So I'm like, oh, you're not in it, you're not in it. I just want to remedy that and third. Then, from that, and it went from that to y'all both kind of going to the Waffle House.
She starts talking shit to her. So. She was talking worse shit to me, so go ahead. We pulled up, I pulled up some motherfucker. I had my bra on. My bra and some.
I had my bra and my
We had on some
my boxes.
Yeah. And I came barefooted.
Hell yeah.
So we pulled up to the Waffle House. She ain't outside. So we go inside. The bitch just sitting behind the counter like this. Just looking like. And then her manager already knew what was going on because.
Yeah, I mean muscles.
Try it.
Sauce. Hell no.
Or you want sauce?
Y'all trying to make me try this shit. Ew. This look like a coochie. I don't want that.
So you say you ain't never had a little coochie in your life?
Hell no.
I'm sorry, what?
No, I get my coochie. I don't know. Yeah, that is a coochie. Yeah, I don't want that shit. I don't want to eat that coochie.
Okay.
It's all spicy and shit.
As soon as we walk in the motherfucking Waffle House, her manager was already like, y'all need to go.
Panic button.
The dude who we was with,
He was with it.
But he was like, I'm just trying to order some food. The manager wasn't going.
Y'all gonna go behind that motherfucking counter.
Until she said something about the panic button. Bitch, you not finna lock me in here and get me fucking locked up.
Hell no.
Bitch, cause I'ma get out and whoop your ass.
Again.
Then when we leave.
Oh, my bad.
Then when we leave.
Who on?
Top. She gonna tell my son.
Why we didn't do nothing? Bitch.
You should've ran behind the counter. Police ass, huh?
You should've came from behind the counter. Right. You said you were. You said you go clock out and be outside.
Right.
Where were you? In the store.
Like a little piatch.
That you are.
Oh, and now.
You don't.
Who?
Who? I can't wait for somebody to call me. Being decline. Decline again.
I had found my old dance partner, right? And she had. The red bitch who we were just talking about, she had posted the fight. Not to talk about my old dance partner, because we said.
What the fuck is this on this?
Oh, it's the Juicy Crab Seafood. So it's like.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a coochie.
So I can't really talk about it, because it might start some stuff back up, because we said.
That was a clam. That was big ass clam. No, it ain't no thing in it though.
Oh, what I'm finna say?
Nah, it ain't no thing in it. He should have grabbed some fucking crap too.
But we said after we fought that we wasn't gonna talk about it. But so I found my dad's partner, and they had posted certain parts of the video, and then she had reposted on her Instagram, and she started watching my page, and I clicked on her page, and she was posting a fight talking about me. So,
y'all didn't see that. That was
so. My ass, I slid up and I said, "What's up?" She said she was pregnant. I was like, "Okay, let me know you dropped that little thing, baby." I said, I really said hurt, baby, but yeah.
And so Karma's the bitch. She was talking all that shit about my child. And she lost her job. Okay, so yeah. She lost her job before she even found out her gender. Bitch, stop. That gives y'all, that lets y'all know. Stop speaking on people's kids.
Yeah.
Especially when they passed away.
Most definitely.
But yeah,
get you beat up, killed, dealt.
Cause one thing about my daughter.
And not healed.
My daughter's spirit's gonna hunt someone and say, guess what the fuck it did?
Oh, my camera do look better than your camera.
See?
Hey. Hey.
Oh, yeah. I still got a knot on my head from fighting, though. I have fell. Did you see the video?
Mm-mm.
I fell face first to the floor.
Holy shit.
Because I slipped on her wig cap.
I can't even imagine that.
Huh? Oh! I slipped on her wig cap. Okay, so she was pulling my hair, right? She had fell. As soon as she fell, I slipped on her wig cap and I fell face first to the floor. I had a big ass knot on my fucking forehead.
She tastes so good.
Just a crack on her rice.
Oh. I only get mine from Juicy Crab, that's why.
I cheated on Juicy Crab before and I'm never cheating on their ass again.
Girl, I cheated and I'll keep cheating. Because their ass is better than this.
What? My
hair? High test, how
wet?
Man. That's gonna take forever, though.
I was on a budget, and I completely discredited my budget. Mm-hmm. I was supposed to be on an $80 budget. And guess how much I spent?
If I was there, you would have been at an
$80
budget.
No, because I got that fucking Miracle Growth.
Yeah. That's that white people shit.
Mm-mm. That's that black people shit. Mm-hmm. A black person made that.
No, it make your hair grow. Shit.
It do make your hair grow.
But if it don't, that's a white people shit.
This bitch can't be serious.
I used to before my hair grew. I just damaged my hair.
Oh, I need that shit too, baby.
What? It's supposed to make your hair, like, healthy and shit.
I'm not even gonna say that.
Are you talking about how this shit look?
Yes,
you should have. You should have been here when I came in. This bitch yelling and slamming every fucking thing.
Who came here? It ain't clean. Oh, I'm not cleaning up the kitchen again. I'm sorry.
I'm not either. I just cleaned up the spot where
I did.
Where I fell sick.
Oh yeah.
I was sitting right there, but I woke you up.
Mm-hmm. What?
She got in a fucking video. And I guess they had like a little problem before the thing
who put their hands on who car?
The pastor. Oh. Like she walked in the video and grabbed her behind her neck and like forced her to try to get out. Like he did this shit on live screen. Like, nigga, are you stupid or is you stupid?
Stupid. You are. You know, to be honest, I can't eat seafood, like the whole bad type seafood shit, because what the fuck is that? My goddamn stomach.
Shitty booty ass.
Wait, wait, no!
No, nah, it don't hurt. It's like, it get full too quick. It ain't even nothing in here.
I might go back to pescatarian.
Disinfecting my goddamn hands. It worked. Right.
Yeah, let's see. Real bad. Can you wipe this up, please?
Oh, I'm sorry. Coming over there.
She my OCD twin. We broke our OCD twin.
That's like
God. So you're not gonna try to clean?
Yeah, I'm gonna do shit.
It, girl.
What is it?
They got one, like the spaceship, galaxy.
Oh, that smells sugary as fuck. That smells sugary as fuck. Smell it.
Drink the shit. It tastes like more of Coke than more of flavor.
Recommend. Yes. Somebody in my old job at Family Dollar told me that the other one. Y'all know what type of drink they need to make?
She fucking that shit up.
I love me some mussels.
Damn, she has to like
cooches. I'm mad at you. You need to try one. Cause. I'll give you a double try one.
Bro, you gonna make me throw up. Hold on, let me get ready.
Stop saying it's coochie. It's not fucking coochie. So you wanna take it off the thing?
That's a big ass one.
No, it's not.
Clown. I mean, muscle. So how you supposed
to do it? Just pull it off.
This is a coochie. Is there a boo-boo in the inside?
No.
What is that?
I don't know.
Right, shit.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's in there now. I made a whole mess, but I'm cleaned up. I don't know about this shit.
No. No. Think about it. No. Fishy. Too fishy?
Yeah. What the fuck is that? It's so rubbery, like. That's not food. That is not fucking.
Say that shit to the motherfucking bathroom.
Yeah.
Get some.
Damn, scar my motherfucking mouth.
You can get that dub at my first.
I highly not recommend.
I highly recommend mussels.
I probably try a clam. I could probably try a clam. They don't, excuse me. They don't look rubbery.
I that think shit, a clam, you gotta actually suck the shit out of it.
The shit like the.
No, girl.
Clams don't boo.
Oh, things in the sea boo boo.
So that is shit inside of that?
No.
Yes, it is. I try to pull it out. It ain't pull.
Cause it's not shit. It's not shit. I don't know. Look at what's inside a muscle.
Hell no. I don't even want to try
to
be
disturbed. Yeah. Drink some water. Huh? Are we gonna do a prank on them?
Yeah, yeah.
But what the fuck we finna do?
Get your phone dying.
Oh, shut up.
My stomach full. Nothing is. I wash my fingers. I don't want you to dig my hand back up in there. Because it's all muscles. That's how they be too. They be like,
nah, mine.
Y'all be like 29 minutes. You still got half of your video. You remember?
Mm-hmm.
That shit not short.
It's gonna be short the way I edit this shit.
Yeah, yeah. But see y'all in the next video. Bye, bitches.
Can't trust no bitch. Get rich. Watch they switch. Yeah.